10 millimeter socket. Right tray.
Right tray.
Millimeter, right? Yep. No. Oh, yeah. It's like they're coming ready to plug in. Don't need no any modifications. Follow the wire harness, plug into each one of them at the proper connection. Once you finish to put the 10 millimeter socket in the bottom in the corner, go ahead, put the two on the top. I'm gonna do a testing. There we go. Now we got him.
You can see that difference, how nice
it looks. Yeah, we compare each, the factory one, stock one, versus the projector ones, how bright they are. Okay, then we're gonna go ahead and follow to do the other one. This one and this one, we didn't have to took this cover here. All you have to do is reach our hand right here in that part, and you can reach it. Just using the normal socket in the wrench.